My dear learners, respected guardians and viewers, now we are passing a dangerous situation for COVID-19. Our school authority has arranged online class for the students. Now, you are welcome to our online class. I am Mohammad Abul Kalam Azad, assistant teacher, English, Rangamati Block, Girls High School. My dear learners, I write two sentences on the whiteboard. He is a good boy. He is not a bad boy. Here are two sentences. One is affirmative and another is negative. The structure is different in these two sentences, but their meaning is same. So, our today's lesson is affirmative to negative. Okay, my dear learners, I write a sentence. Only Allah can help us. Only Allah can help us. If only or alone indicates a person, that time we have to change into none but. We have to write instead of only none but, and then we have to write the rest of the sentence. None but Allah can help us. None but Allah can help us. Another sentence. Children fall only sweets. Children fall only sweets. In this sentence, only indicates sweets, and sweets is things. If only or alone indicates things, that time we have to write nothing but instead of only. Suppose children for nothing but sweet. Children for nothing but sweet. Another sentence. He is only dead. If only or alone indicates as or number, that time we have to write not more than or not less than in lieu of only or alone. He is not more than 10. In lieu of only, we write here not more than 10. We can use not less than also. Another rules. We must do the work. We must do the work in this sentence, quit can sense only must, cannot bark or cannot help. If we write cannot help, that time we have to add ing plus bark plus ing. Suppose we cannot bark do the what? We can change it another way. We cannot help bar plus ing doing the what? Sometimes we can find here instead of must, have to, has to. That time we can change in this way. Cannot bark or cannot help. Another rules of affirmative negative. Both Dina and Mina went to school. Both Dina and Mina went to school. Both Dina and Mina went to school. Instead of both, we can write not only. Not only Dina, instead of and we can write but also. Not only Dina, but also Dina went to school. Not only Dina, but also Dina went to school. Okay, my dear learners, sometimes we can find only and. That time we have to tense another way. Suppose I bought ice cream and coffee. We can write or we can translate I bought not only ice cream, not only ice cream, and instead of that we can write but also coffee. I bought not only ice cream, but also coffee. Okay, my dear learners. Another rules. If the sentence starts with empty mother plus her child. Every mother loves her child. In lieu of every, we have to write there is no. There is no. Then we have to write noun mother. Then we have to write part and rest of the sentence. Plus her child. Every mother loves her child. There is no mother. There is no mother. But loves her child. We can change it another way. we can write instead of every, we can write no. No mother. No mother. That time we have to need opposite word. Loves opposite hates. No mother hates her child. We have to write opposite word hates. Instead of love, we have to write opposite word hates. No mother hates her child. We can change it another way. There is no mother. There is no mother who does not love her child. There is no mother who does not love her child. My dear learners, we can change this sentence in these three ways. Another rules. Another rules. As soon as the thief saw the police, he ran away. As soon as the thief saw the police, he ran away. If the sentence starts with as soon as, that time we have to write no sooner had in lieu of as soon as. No sooner had the thief, then we have to write verb present first participle. Then we have to write verb past participle. So past participle seen. Usna had the thief seen the police. We change the verb into past participle. So past participle seen. Then we have to write in lieu of comma that. Then we have to write rest of the sentence. He ran away. No sooner had the thief seen the police than he ran away. Okay, my dear learners. Another rules. He is as tall as 40. In this sentence, we can change. Instead of as, we can write not less. He is not less tall. And we can write this as, instead of as, we can write than. Than 40. not less, we can use not less than, as is not less than. Sometimes we can find opposite word. If a good guy, a good boy, is a good boy, we can sense it into opposite word, my opposite word. He is not a bad boy. He is a good boy, he is not a bad boy. Sometimes we can find always. He always agreed with me. He, in this sentence, we have to write never in lieu of always. He never, and then we have to write opposite word disagree. He never disagree with me. He never disagree with me. He never disagree with me. Another sentence. He never disagreed with me. He sometimes visits us. He, instead of sometimes, we can write always. And this sentence is present tense and there is no auxiliary verb. If the sentence has no auxiliary verb, that time you have to write does not, don't. If the sentence is past tense, that time you have to write did not. As this sentence is present tense and subject is third person singular number, so we can write does not. He does not. Then we can write always. In speak of sometimes, he does not always visit us. He does not always visit us. Sometimes we can find universal truth sentence or habitual fact, such as sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. This sentence is universal truth. If the sentence is universal truth, that time we have to change it negative interpretive. If we have to change it negative interpretive, such as doesn't the sun rise in the east? Doesn't the sun rise in the east? And another set of rules. I have many problems. I have not a few problems. In this sentence, we have to write instead of many a few. If the sentence consists of a few, such as I have a few friends, then you have to write I have not many friends. Instead of a few, you have to write not many. Another rule. There is a little water in the pot. We can say this sentence by using instead of a little, we can write not much. There is not much water in the pot. Okay, my dear learners, we can tense affirmative to negative in this way. Your homework is homework 1 to 15 exercise in your textbook. 1 to 15 exercise in your textbook. And we'll discuss assertive to interrogative in our next class. Okay, my dear learners, thank you all.